35 feet, fish at 33. I mark my line. I got three dots at 30 feet, plus I got it only about 4 feet a leader in the chironomid. So 34, the fish are at 30. 33, 34, so I should be perfect. Let's give that a whirl. Straight down with a sinking line, chironomid fishing. It's got a sink. The way you do it. Big fish, maybe. That's still a healthy looking fish though. And as you can see, caught right in the top lip. This is how they always come out with the chironomid, if it's done right. Hang on, big fella. I gotta let him go.